Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, the ENT Resident. Today we'll be discussing a very quick Viva question, and that is, what is Cottle's line? Cottle's line is basically this vertical imaginary line that we draw from the nasal process of the frontal bone. You can see the tip of the nasal process of the frontal bone and down to the nasal spine of the maxilla. So this vertical line that we are seeing here is the Cottle's line. Now, what is the importance of knowing this Cottle's line? The Cottle's line earlier times used to be used to divide the septum into anterior and posterior segments. So it was at that point, it was used to determine what surgery do we need to perform if the patient has come to you with a deviation of the septum. Now, if the deviation of the septum used to be anterior to this line, it could only be corrected by septoplasty alone. Whereas the deviations which are posterior to the Cottle's line, it can be corrected either by submucous resection of the septum, which is SMR, or septoplasty. That's all about Cottle's line.